Now I know what you're probably thinking. Shocksite, why hasn't there been an actual video in like a day or two? And I don't really have any way to explain myself except for, shut up. And as an apology for not uploading for a while, and also telling you to shut up, I'm gonna teach you how to use my favorite cast character, Super Saiyan 4 Goku. In my opinion, there are a lot of reasons why Super Saiyan 4 Goku is really good. I don't know if you could hear that, but my phone just vibrated. Anyway, the pros are that he's fast, he has great combos that are very useful and very adaptable, he's hard to hit because of the fact that he moves a lot and can move a lot out of a lot of situations, and he can Kamehameha cancel, so he's a really good fighter on the ground, like extremely good. He's pretty much like my favorite cast character to play because of that reason. And his moveset is okay. I mean, after Image Strike, I don't like. Now, the cons for this character is that he has low basic attack, he has After Image Strike, which I feel like After Image Strike sucks, and his back hit, like, it's great. Like, his back hit's okay. It's just, it lasts a little while, so let's say you didn't hit the back hit, and now you're just kind of sitting there, and they can hit you. It's really punishable. He has 4 basic step cancels also, which, if you don't know what step cancels are, it's like, you know, when you step dash out of your combo to either 1, continue your combo, or 2, just move if you need to. Yeah, he has 4 of those, which is square triangle, which you can press square up to 4 times, and then triangle to get the same effect with just more hits in, or to better fit whatever you're doing. He has triangle, square, square. Then he has square, triangle, square. Then triangle, square, triangle, square. Or, you know, the equivalent of that for Xbox. I'm pretty sure you guys know that. I'm hoping you guys know that. Now, in this next part, I understand that there are more stamina break combos for Goku, so don't get on to me about, oh, well, But there are 6 that I actually end up using myself. These 6 combos are square, triangle, square. Square 5 times, then triangle twice. Triangle, square, triangle, square, square. 1 triangle. 2 triangles. And the last one, 3 triangles. The ones that involve only triangles are kind of hard to perform because you need to do the stamina break extremely quickly after the actual punch. So, yeah, if you're having trouble with that, just do it quicker. And if you're still having trouble with it, do it even quicker. And seeing as how Super Saiyan 4 Goku has x10 Kamehameha, he can Kamehameha cancel, or Kamehameha cancel if you really hate me saying it like that. My phone just vibrated again. The 2 simple ones that he can easily do mid-combo are triangle, square, triangle, and square 5 times triangle twice. There's no real, like, tactical advantage to doing a Kamehameha cancel. It just looks really cool, except if you're on the ground. Now, if you're on the ground and let's say you throw out a punch and it just doesn't connect, you can Kamehameha cancel to dodge anything that they try to come back at you with, or yeah, pretty much anything like that. You can also use Kamehameha cancels to get out of the way of somebody that's guarding, because you know how if they're blocking what you're doing, then they'll just step dash and start attacking you once given the chance to. Well, they can't really be given that chance if you're on the ground, Kamehameha canceling out of the way. Well, there are the basics for Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Wow, my phone just keeps vibrating today. Yeah, if you want to see anything else Super Saiyan 4 Goku-wise, or really anything-wise about this, just tell me in the comments, and yeah, I mean, I'm most likely going to make a video following up this one just about, you know, strategies for Super Saiyan 4 Goku and how to play him in a more cooler way? I don't know, just a more efficient way. Yeah, I'll make a video on that, most likely, if this one does well. Yeah, now the rest of the video is just gonna be pretty much just a bunch of fights with Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Yeah, I'll see you.
This is a Chicky Beat production.
Nomad Beats.